Oh guys, yeah, chaser. Still heavy. Still walking in the bush in circles. I just seen that tree snap. That one. Oh, there's two there. Oh, there's another one over there. Three. It's just another one in there. Oh, what's that? I sound like talking. Bottles. One on there. Yep, I just felt drops of rain. Lots of drops of rain. Oh my god, no. I'm about to get wet. Madness. So it means that. Look around. Just sprinkling it is. Couple little drops. It's getting real windy, by the way. I'd like to see this place after it's flooded. I'm gonna come down here next time it rains pretty hard and have a look. And there's some tracks through here, eh? I went down a couple just before, I wasn't filming. So I just couldn't get anywhere. It was just too much of that lantana stuff. Looks like I'm about to run into it again. I'm going to get all the way through it. Not when it's raining. Don't want to get stuck out here in the rain. Alright. It's getting very windy. Right. I'm just watching the phone now as I walk. It does bounce around a bit. Bloody hell. When I was watching the videos today, I was like, shit, that jumped around a lot. I didn't think it was that bad, but it is. Another cool little spot to check out. I don't know what this tree's falling down. Oh, very loud knocks. Whoa. She's been carved out through here. Didn't they get any rain with something down there? It looks like it's blocked off too. A little break. This seems very odd. And a stick. Oh, that was a branch broken. Still, the bricks are odd, eh? Oh my god, I don't even look around filming, that was up in the air. Alright, guys, I've just found the track, found myself a nice little log to have a little rest on. So yeah, we'll end this one and we'll start a new one soon, you know the gig. Alright guys, thanks for watching again.